After nearly a decade of effort, ground is finally being broken at this hour on a brand new school in Independence. Good evening, everyone. I'm Ron Steele.
And I'm Tara Thomas. Since 2003, five bond issues in the Independence Community School District have failed. But in September, a successful $12.48 million bond was passed.
Here at 5 o'clock with our top story on KWWL Television, Kara Moshek joins us live. She, of course, is in Independence, where the groundbreaking ceremony is getting underway just about right now.
That's right, Ron. Actually, they're giving a couple of speeches right now, and hopefully we'll see those shovels going in the ground and digging up the first pieces of dirt to get this school project officially underway. Let's take a look right now. We're just right along 20th Avenue near the current elementary buildings where the new junior-senior high school is going to be constructed. This is certainly a pinnacle moment for the school district as they, as you said, have tried to get this bond passed and get a new school built for almost 10 years now. A lot of community work has gone into making this happen. There was a big drive to get a lot of public input in the process to figure out what a new school building should look like, how to finance it, and get everyone on board with the same page to make this project become a reality. And they certainly were successful in doing that with that bond vote back in September. And now, going forward with the project, a lot more community involvement has come forth as well. Farmers, in fact, have been out here on the site for a number of weeks doing all the prep work, donating their equipment and their time to save the district about $3 million by that in-kind work. And now that the ground will shortly be officially broken here at the site, the construction crews from a local company, Larson Construction, which was just awarded a $20 million bid last night at a special board meeting, will be able to get here on the site and do the very important work to build this $28 million school. Live in Independence, Kara Moshek, KWWL News.
A great event for the city of Independence. By the way, Kara, the district still has not decided exactly what it's going to do with the current Independence Junior Senior High School building.
The school board is expected to talk about its options during the coming year.